post, do you understand what that is? Like, it's almost difficult sometimes because you think that you're reaching a certain community and that there are certain things that are just kind of understood. Like, you know, if I talk about natural hair or whatever, like, oh, I understand that, you know, black women are going to understand what I'm talking about. But when you realize that your community is expanding, social media has helped me kind of get inside their heads and realize how I can be a better service to people who are reading my blog. So for a while I was frustrated because I thought that people were only interested in the natural hair topics and I didn't know how I was going to expand further. But once I started kind of saying, well, this is a business book that I read and it kind of relates to some things that I see online with a lot of other women who are trying to start little micro businesses. I mean, my email inbox just exploded. People were, when are you going to do a book review? Are you going to put this on YouTube and so forth? And actually just on a whim started a book club where, you know, I have an email list now and I'll send out the book and then we meet on Ustream and then everyone reads the book and then, you know, we'll go over it and I talk about how it relates to the people that are in my book club. And, you know, me not thinking, I just put like women's kind of language, but I had men emailing me like, is this a women's only book club? Because that first book is really interesting and I'm gonna, and I'm like,